my name is Joanna Hedrick. I'm a counselor here at Sac State in the Student Service Center. I am graduating this semester with a bachelor's in philosophy, and I make this lovely ginkgo art out of the fallen ginkgo leaves. I started doing this in 2013. I started because I was taking photos of my kids and I wanted to make like an intriguing background for them. So I started off making just circles in the leaves, and then it sort of spiraled into becoming more and more complicated each year. The labyrinths take a little bit longer, anywhere from like 4 to 8 hours, I would say, depending on like how complicated they are or how confused I get. I do find it like sort of relaxing to do the raking, as well as just sharing it with other people. I mean, when you do art, you want to share your art with other people, so it usually happens around the end of the semester and finals, so it kind of gives people a little bit of distraction from all the stress of school to see something beautiful. I do a lot of my work here at Sac State, a couple spots around Sacramento. We have a lot of ginkgo trees here in Sacramento, but I'm hoping sometime soon, maybe next year, to travel to different places like Japan or China, find some really old, beautiful ginkgo trees and make some art other places as well.